Bravo, 2 rounds. 3 guns in effect. Target number, Sierra, Tango, 205. Over. Shot over.
Bowie? Nice name. Cool. Bowie. Awesome. Alright, so if you keep up with him, I'll get it on video. I'll put it on the channel. Good man. Go! Middle room, middle room. Hit! Got you. Go. I've got you. Whoa! Right. Yeah, it's that middle room. I've got you ready, mate. I've got you. One guy this side. You got him. Taylor, you know there's a guy right there, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right there.
Yeah, see the shadow. There's a guy this side. Blue room!
And we have such a crazy day today. So we started off, didn't do so well on my team. But towards the end of the day, we did some really cool stuff. It was great. We have a guy here called Bowie, young lad, did really well. There was a guy on the other team as well, who's been coming. He did really well as well. Unfortunately, because I was on the opposite team, I didn't get to capture much footage of him. But I'll try and do that next time. Obviously, we've got the two brothers here. We've got Tristan and we've got Taylor. Megan was here, but unfortunately she wasn't playing. Then we have Rob, and we have so many different players. It was really good. I was using the TM, the MP5, which is one of my favourite weapons. It is the electric blowback one. Unfortunately, it weighs a ton, so couldn't use it all the time. Some Glock work instead, which is the trusty Glock. And even had problems with that. I mean, what's going on? So, enjoy the footage. And hopefully you'll get down here at some point. It'll be great to see you on an afternoon. And if I've missed anybody, I do apologise. I really am that bad with names. So, like I say, enjoy and leave any comments. Subscribe if you want. It's all good. And I'll see you on the other side.
Got one that side. Sorry. Good shot. Good shot. Taylor, that side. I got all the way down to the dart room.
One in blue.
Fuck. Same guy. He's going to go low.
Not peak it. Two in blue.
Hit.
That didn't do.
You get around the corner. He's gone.
Nice.
Yeah. You good? Ah, hit! Where have we got them?
Down. I think one's there.
Is this blue room here? Is it, have we got guys out here?
We don't have a guy looking in the
car. Right. Blue room's gone. Oh, no, he's not. Moving out. Ah, good man, good man. Where is he? You know.
Come on in, blue. Hi, guys.
Four for a lower.
I'm going right.
Go. So your name?
Hello, YouTube.
What's your name?
John.
John, right. So I can put it on the credits.
Okay. Why you not listen up?
I was going to say my Instagram, but I don't know what it is. Can't look at what it is.
For the time being, that thing works.
See him? Nope, he's moving quick. I'll take that, I haven't shot my life team. Who's got the bomb, do we know?
Sure.
Who's got the bomb?
Sure.
Blue. Is that on our call?
Yes, yes, mate.
Okay. Jesus.
Hey!
I'll take it.
What are we doing?
I'm going to go round.
Ooh,
nearly. Oh, good shot, good shot. You see him? Somebody here.
There's one in the blue room.
Yeah.
I've lost the mag somewhere.
I love that, that's great.
Hang it in.
Hang it in. Oh, he actually got me here, mate. Good man. Far end straight by.
Yep. One left side.
Okay. Before you move, Taylor, shout, moving.
Yeah.
I'll come behind you.
Shotgun boys back. Do you take over and reload it?
Okay. Good shot.
Right, I'm going to slide it in.
Okay.
Three, two, one,
go. Pull him back. That's alright, I've got to pull back, mate.
Yeah.
Say again?
I ran all the way to the end and just started lighting them up.
Good man.
Then I got hit. Everybody's lagged it.
You
okay?
Oh yeah, you can front. He said you can front all you want.
Yeah.
Thank you.
3, 4. Oh, sorry. The trick is to move quick.
Easier when you've got
pistons. Yeah, there is that. Also, the thing about this game is you don't want to give them targets. It's alright going right down there, but if you hit somebody, you've got to bring them back, and they've only got a short distance, so stay up here. It's your best option. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we'll stay up this area, mate, so we're not giving them easy targets. Back up there.
I'm just going to try and hold maze.
Okay.
No,
watch the grenades. Watch the grenades. Let's go. Stick together, yeah. Straight through. Sit. This is what we're trying to hold. Let's push. Come on. Let's wait. See what we've got first. He is going to go over there in that corner where them tires are, and we're going to bury him. So we've got to get him there. Yeah. This way. Watch out. Go. Don't wait. Yeah. Back to the side of this corner. No. Where the tires are. Can we move it? Yeah.
Quicker!
Get down.
now. I'll take the deck for this.
Is that
I will
stay?
Take the deck to hold.
Are you holding it?
Yeah. Don't push it over.
Alright, I need to move it this way.
Push it forward, there you go.
I'm going to hold on to it anyway.
Push it over.
Alright, be quiet, mate.
Yellow. Ah, fuck.
Yellow
man. Fucking fuck. I'm moving.